Hi, I'm Kevan. I am in the music and youth ministry. Currently, I am working full-time and studying part-time. It eats up quite a lot of my time. A part of me was worried about time management. So having to come up with new materials for my youth group. In music ministry, I had to also practice as well. So that was one of my fears when I joined these two ministries. I felt like how God sustained me is just by walking with me. So there was this one week where work was really, really tough. And I also had assignments that needed to be submitted as well. And that week also, I had cell group to teach and I was also playing for worship. So it was a lot of things packed into one week. I was just frantic, trying to think how should I manage all of this together. But I remember the following week, I was so relieved. And when I look back, I was thinking about the events that followed and I realized that God was with me no matter what. I grew up as a Seventh-day Adventist Christian, and following my mom's and dad's footsteps, I became a Christian as well. So I've been in this church for as long as I've lived, and I feel obligated to give back to the church after they've done so much for me. I feel like as a youth in the church, it's a very vulnerable position to be in. So whatever things that you hear or learn from church determines how you grow up in the church. And growing up, for me, myself, as a youth, I'm thankful that I have a lot of good youth leaders to help bring up who I am today. And I'm thankful that I'm able to give it back to them as well by teaching younger youth. The greatest blessing for me in ministry is the ability to give back to the church community, whatever talents that I have. I feel like a church community is one where we can all be together in the house of God, growing, learning, teaching about the Word of God. I feel like being part of a ministry is a covenant from God where I contribute my time and effort into these ministries and I also get a return from it. So I get more experience playing the piano, I get more experience when I'm teaching classes. It helps enhance my knowledge about God as well. So it's a two-way thing. Even though I'm swamped with a lot of things, I actually surprisingly don't find my ministries, both youth and music, to be that much of a burden in my life because it comes very naturally to me to the point where it's integrated part of my life. It's as if these ministries are like sponsored by God and then I don't have to invest that much of my energy and time into it. Human beings are social creatures. We like to be around friends, be around family, the people that we care the most. And with church, it's the same thing. But instead of growing closer with each other, we also grow closer together with God as well. And that's what God encourages us to do, to build our own community, be our own small groups, and eventually small churches, to be part of something greater than ourselves, and that's God's salvation for all of us. I never thought that I would be using my talents to play for music ministry or even sharing my own experiences in youth ministry. It's been a very great blessing for me. If I had joined much more earlier, I felt like I could have grown more as a person. I often wonder, because a lot of people have been talking about the calling of God and I never knew what it was. Like, am I supposed to hear something from God? Am I supposed to receive a vision from my dreams? But from my experiences, the calling of God is just basically to do what you would do in a church and to serve in it. And you can see that it's always a great blessing to be part of God's service. Oh yeah, it's definitely great to have more people involved as well, especially for the music ministry. We're looking for a pianist. Please pay so I can sing.